everybody doing?
Thank you.
Very much. How are you guys doing? It's very, very nice to be here. Say hello. Say hello to Alex Hahn on the saxophone. Alex Hahn. On the keyboard, say hello to Brett Williams. Brett Williams on the keyboard. On the trumpet, Mr. Russell Gunn. Russell Gunn on the trumpet. We have Alex on the saxophone. We have another Alex in the band. His name is Alex Bailey, our drummer, Alex Bailey. Thank you very much. Thanks, y'all. So we have an album out. It's called Aphrodisia. Aphrodisia. And we played you the first song from Aphrodisia. We call it High Life. So we're going to move right along from song number one to song number two, okay? My wife visited Zambia in Africa a couple of years ago, and she was helping to build homes for people who needed housing in that part of the world. And she was trying to describe to me how beautiful this part of the world was, this country was. And she said, in particular, there's a river that is too beautiful to describe with words. So of course, musicians, we love that when words don't work, because that's when music comes in. So I tried to describe the river that she saw with music. Okay, here you go. It's called Bees River. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Bees River. Give it up for Brett Williams on the keyboard. Brett Williams. And Alex Hahn on the saxophone. Alex Hahn. Thank you. Okay, so with this Aphrodisia album, I decided I wanted to honor my ancestors. And the way I was gonna do that was I was gonna follow their voyage, follow their journey. So I decided to collaborate, to play music with musicians who came from different stops along the voyage of my ancestors. So we played with some guys from West Africa. The first song you heard, High Life, was a collaboration we did with them. We played with some guys from North Africa, from South America, from Brazil, from the Caribbean, the island of Trinidad. And then we made it to the United States in the South. We played with some musicians from Texas and Louisiana and Georgia. And then we finally made it to the big cities of the USA, New York, Chicago, and Detroit. And when I'm thinking about Detroit, I think of one thing. I think about Motown. So I said, you know what? I want to do a Motown song on this Aphrodisia album. So which Motown song to do? That's difficult because there's a lot of great Motown songs. So first I was thinking, like, but then I decided no. It's nice, but I wanted a bass line with a little bit more attitude. Okay, so then I remembered this song that I learned when I was 12 years old, when I first started playing the bass. And I love this bass line. It's by a group called The Temptations. Listen to this. Okay, yeah, you just play two notes and people go, yeah. All right, here you go. That's pretty cool, right? Check it out. Alex Bailey, give me some rhythm, come on. This song is called Papa Was a Rolling Stone by The Temptations. With a cool bass line. Okay, Brett Williams, add some keyboards to that. Come on. Ha. That's right. Woo. Keep it going, man. Come on. Come on, keep it going. Papa was a Rolling Stone. Okay, we're gonna add some jazz horns to that. Check this out, y'all. Okay, this is how the story goes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Papa was a Rolling Stone. Alex Bailey on the drums. And Russell Gunn on the trumpet. Give it up for Russell Gunn on the trumpet. Thank you very much. Here's a little tune I used to play when I was in Miles Davis's band a long time ago. It's called Jean-Pierre. The melody is very simple, but very cool. We're gonna have Alex Hahn play the melody for you. Very simple. So you know what we're doing. Make him wait. Okay, here we go. Jean-Pierre, deux, trois, un. Okay, so that's how the melody goes. Very simple, right? Now Alex Hahn is going to make it fancy. Make him wait. A little bit longer. Okay, here we go. Alex Hahn, y'all. Come on back, Alex. That was not enough. We want a little bit more. Come on, Alex. Bye. Thank you very much, Jean-Pierre. Thank you very much. We doing okay? You guys having a good time? All right, excellent, excellent. I want to tell you about this next song. This next song isn't from Aphrodisia. It's from the album Before. But this song kind of got us started on this musical journey that we're on right now. We did a concert in Senegal, in Africa a few years ago. And before the concert, we took a boat ride, 10 minutes, to an island called Gorée. And on this island, Gorée, they have a museum called the Slave House. And a long time ago, they used to stockpile Africans that they had captured. They would keep them here in the slave house. They would check out to see how many they had captured. They would check them out for health, to make sure they were strong enough to endure that eventual boat ride across the ocean. They had three rooms in this slave house, one for men, for women, and for children. And these rooms were really small, and these Africans were stacked in these rooms, one on top of the other. It was very, very difficult. And also there was a doorway. And if you looked through the door, all you could see was water. The Atlantic Ocean. And after a period of time, they would march these Africans through that door and put them on a big boat and send them away to become slaves. So that door was very profound. That door was the representation of the end of their lives as they had known it. In fact, they had a name for the door. They called it the Door of No Return. Because once you went through that door, you weren't coming back. So I decided I wanted to write a piece of music to express what I was feeling standing there in that slave house. And you can imagine, you know, I wanted to write some music, right? Of course. And I'm writing the music and the emotions were very strong, anger and resentment and pain. But I decided with this song, I didn't want to make it just about anger and resentment and pain, because in the back of my mind, there was also hope. Hope that in the same way that my ancestors made it through that difficult period of history, 400 years of slavery, that we can make it through this crazy time that we're in today, because there's a lot of craziness going on, and it's very easy to feel like there's no hope. But just like it happened before, it can happen again. We have to have faith in our ability as human beings to overcome these difficult situations. Okay, I'd like to play you this song. Thank you. I named the song after the island. So the song is called Gorée. Gorée. Brett Williams on keyboards.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Gore. Thank you. Alex Hahn on saxophone. Alex Hahn. And Brett Williams on the beautiful keyboards. Brett Williams. Okay, we're gonna do one more for you. This one is a song I wrote for Miles Davis. It's called Tutu. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Russell Gunn on the trumpet. Alex Hahn on saxophone. Alex Bailey on the drums. Brett Williams on the keyboards. And yours truly, Marcus Miller. Thank you so much. Thank you. It's been an honor to play for you. We'll see you again very soon. God bless you. Bye-bye. Thank you very much. We're going to do one more. We have to make it quick because I know people have to catch the train. So that's okay. We will play this one fast. Good, but fast. This song is called Blast.
Here we go. One, two, three, woo!
Pastor L, thank you so much. Thank you. We'll see you again very soon. God bless you. Get home safely. Bye-bye.